sawa so koloma no koko koloma kokte tenesendo ama fasha basho sile batu so kolo so koko bewe asi sawa so koloma no koko boma yese juwe wo
sakula kakdina bakulu khona bokoko nomkhulu igama umfoka mbashi ithisa simbiza ngonduna kandaba hayikhona yasuke yahlala imphu ngisihlebulela ulwazi izinto zaqala zakhanya nenkinga zaphela emphela njaba isisa kithi yakhala sekukhona nenyanga zamanga izinto sakithi sehamba engathi sekukhona abafundisi bamanga
nina bodlungwane kandaba udlungwane lombelebele olwadlunga emanqulumeni kwaze kwasa amanqulumo esibekelana nina bakanodume ehlezi kamenzi ngimpunga yesintu ngiyakhuleka umhlaba wonke nasendaweni zonke la kuhamba kufinyelele khona lo mfanekiso oqoshiwe makuthi umusha kule channel ibizo lami ngumlekelele umfoka mbanjwa umshana wakofuze fulele umashiya amahlakathi azoshumayela umzukulu kamdumo igaba elimabanga likathumbu natshatshatsha utshatshatsha kapheshe upheshe kamaguyane umaguyane kavaphi uvaphi kanokhona kuhlala kuyintokozo zonke bafowethu ukuthi ngifike la kwi-channel yethu enkulu impunga yesintu TV la sifundisana khona ngezinto ezithinta isintu sethu thina njengabantu abampishono sike sichushisane nje bafowethu ukuthi okhokho bethu babehamba kuphi thina ikuphi la sesihamba khona kufanele kuwukuthi nathi shintshe uma kuwukuthi asisahambi le kwakuhamba khona okhokho bethu yebo ke kona bafowethu ngokwesimo esiphila kuso nesikhathi kona kuthanda ukuthi kube nzima ukuthi sibuyele nje ngempela sigamanga kodwa kubalulekile okuwukuthi sizame uyazi bafowethu ayikho into ebuhlungu njenganokuthi umuntu athi mina mpunga yesintu sengikwenze konke ohlezi usilule kangako kodwa angisizakali kodwa iningi labantu bafowethu elike likhale nengike ngihlangabezane nalo kuwukuthi izinto zabo azilungi kuba abantu kakhulu othola kuwukuthi emuva ekhaya abantu abashiselwayo impepho angifuni ukuthi ke ngizwakale kabo ukuthi ngithi abantu abahambe baye koshisela bona impepho cha uma phakathi komuzi ekhona umuntu okuyena oshisa impepho kumnikazi wempepho kubalekile ukuthi iqhubeke kube uyena kodwa ngiyafisa ukuthi wena umuntu oshisa impepho akukhulume kahle phela empepheni awuke udedele inhliziyo yakho uthi mozocelela umuntu ezokwenza okuhle efuna ukuthi izinto zenzeke kahle awuke uthi mowakhipha amazwi ngomlomo wakho kuba ukuthi nenhliziyo yakhe ikhipha lawo mazwi ngoba uma kuwukuthi wena uzocelela ingane kamfo wenu umsebenzi empepheni kodwa kuba ukuthi amazwi wakhiphayo ngomlomo okuyicelela akuwona amazwi asenhliziyweni yakho leyo ngane leyo uyayibulala abantu abadala abayibuki into iphimisa kakhulu ngomlomo uma uguqile lapha emsamu noma wenebe kodwa babuka into engaphakathi enhliziyweni yakho ekuyiyona oyifisayo ngoba into esenhliziyweni yona inkulumo ejulile ehamba ifinyelele kuqala kubantu abadala ngoba yonke into engaphakathi kuwena ewumdlinzo wakho abantu abadala yonanto abayibonayo leyo bayakwazi ukuyibona abantu abadala yingakho abantu abadala ungeke uze ubakhohlise noma ungakuphimisa okuphimisayo ngomlomo uthi nini abantu basekhaya uma ningenzela ukuthi ngofika ngizonenzela ukuthi ngeke ubakhohlise abantu abadala ngoba bona bakwazi ukubuka into esenhliziyweni yakho ukuthi inhliziyo yakho yona yini eyifunayo yini yona ezoyenza yingakho ke bafowethu kubalulekile ukuthi wena oshisa impepho awukwazi ukuthi ngempela nanga umuntu uyamshisela impepho kodwa manje izinto zakhe azenzeki inhliziyo yakho yonithini inhliziyo yakho kungaba inhliziyo yakho iyafuna yini ukuthi awuthole umsebenzi lomntwana noma inhliziyo yakho wena ifuna ukuthi athole umsebenzi uguqile wena emsamo umcelele okunye umcelela umsebenzi kodwa inhliziyo yakho yona ibophile ayeke angalinga zaphumelele ngoba uma ephumelela udade wethu kushuthi koba ukuthi nokuthi uma ephumelela kushuthi umfowethu koba ukuthi nokuthi umshisela kanjani impepho lomuntu wakhala kangaka wahamba wayemsamu wayoguqa kodwa izinto zangenzeka kungaba amazwi waphimisayo ngomlomo ayefana yini namazwi asenhliziyweni yakho na enye insizwa iyasuka iyahamba iyakushembe mayifika kushembe ithi inkosi yamakhosi ngiyacela ungiphe umsebenzi. Angisebenzi kodwa ngifundile. Ngicela ukuthola umsebenzi. Usethu Shembe ukuhambe yini uye kini uyocela, ucela abantu abadala kini bakucelele umsamo okanye uzicelele wena umsamo umsebenzi. Ithi lensizwa yebo baba. Ubaba umncane uke angishisela impepho angicelele umsebenzi kubantu abadala. Bese uShembe abuzo ukuthi kungabe ubaba umncane wakho mekucelele empepheni ukucelela kahle uyishisa kahle impela impepho usuke ukukhulumela kahle uthi yena hayi ngisuke ngikhona Nkosi yamakhosi ungikhulumela kahle ungicelela kahle uphi yena ubaba umncane wakho usemgidini oh kani nayo ukhona khona la uyiNazaretha yebo baba uyiNazaretha hamba umlando ubuye nawo zela nebala kube njalo lensizwa ihambe yekomlando ubaba umncane wayo ibuye nayo izela mayifika lensizwa nobaba umncane wayo inkosi bese ithi ya kade ucelana umfana Nkosi yamakhosi ngicela umsebenze ngifundile kodwa umsebenza ngiwutholi ukucele yini ekhaya yebo ngicela ubani ukushisela impepho ubaba umncane ukushisela kahle ubaba umncane impepho yebo ngishisela kahle ubaba umncane impepho uphi ubaba umncane wakho lekhona umfana vula mkhombe eduza vula athi nangu athi ubaba umncane wena ubaba umncane walomfana yebo mina wena umshisela impepho yebo pho wenziwa yini umfana uthanga uthola umsebenzi uma umcelele empepheni yini eze ukuthi umsebenzi angawutholi uyishisa impepho ukhuluma nabantu abadala bakini ekufana ngabamkhansela lomfana yini eyenza ukuthi umsebenzi angawutholi uma umshisela kahle impepho umshisela kahle nje athi yena hayi baba ngimshisela kahle athi ho kodwa umsebenzi akawutholi kodwa umshisela kahle besithi inkosi yamaNazaretha okungitshele ngenkathi ushisa impepho ucelela lomfana yini esukike enhlizweni yakho ithule le ndoda ibheke phansi athi hayi baba enhlizweni yami kusuke kukhona phela umfana ngisuke ngimcelela ukuthi sengathi angawuthola umsebenzi khona izathu mase utholile umsebenzi khona izokwazi ukuthi akhokhele uyise inkomo ngikweleta zona ithi inkosi uyabonake iyonake into eyenza ukuthi umfana umsebenzi angawutholi wena uma umcelela ngoba into esukike enhlizweni yakho ukuthi uma esebenza lomfana ufuna ukukhokha inkomo zamfoweni umfoweni okade umnikeze zona waze wadlula emhlabeni engakwazanga ukuthi azikhokhe engisho ukuthi ke bafowethu lento engiyishoyo ukuthi inkulumo ekuyiyona esenhliziyweni iyona inkulumo ebalekile ethongweni iyona inkulumo ithonge elibukayo okuwukuthi ngempela ngempela lomuntu lento eyiphimisayo akuyona lento eyiphimisayo wena uyafika empepheni uzoshisela umuntu impepho mawufika ukhuluma okunye kanti inhliziyo yakho igaya izibozi ayisho lento ekufana ngabe ngempela uyayisho okusenhlizweni bafethu kufuna kuhambisane nokuphimisa ngomlomo ngoba nayo lensizwa kuba ubaba umncane wayo wengathi uma icelela kodwa enhlizweni yakhe kujahudi umfana akakhokha isikweleti sami ukube le ndoda yathi uma ifika empepheni izoshisa impepho kuba ukuthi inkulumo eyikhulumayo iyahambisana nenkulumo enhlizweni yayo okuwukuthi lo mfana lona akathola umsebenzi kungabe ukuthi lo mfana engathi akawuthola umsebenzi khona ezokhokha iy'nkomo zami engazinikeza uyise ayisabusahambisana lapho bafowethu uma uzoya empepheni uyocelela umuntu noma uzicelela wena inhliziyo yakho bafowethu ayibe mnene inhliziyo yakho bafowethu ayikhululeke ingabophi ingabi namagqubu ngoba uma uzoya emsamo nenhliziyo namagqubu uthi uyocelela abantu ngeke izinto zihambe kahle abantu abadala ngeke baze bakuzwe ngisho phakathi komuzi kufanele ukuthi umuntu oshisa impepho kube umuntu onenhliziyo embi ngoba inkulumo yomuntu onenhliziyo embi ayizwakali ethongweni engathi ngathi makukhethwa ukuthi ubani ozoshisa impepho ukhetha umuntu owaziwa ukuthi inhliziyo yakhe imnene nokuhamba kwakhe futhi kumnene ngoba bafowethu solo sayishisa impepho izinto zethu zingahambi kahle kanti umuntu osondelayo empepheni uthi efika empepheni ukhuluma okunye inhliziyo yakhe nayikhuluma okunye bese abantu abadala balalele lento esenhlizweni kuyena ekuyiyona suke ifisa vele ngoba iyona suke igcizelela yena ukuthi ayingenzeki Inhliziyo bafowethu inkinga kabi inhliziyo bafowethu inhliziyo iyathakatha kakhulu bafowethu hayi bafowethu angageqa amagula ngeimpunga yesinto bengithi ake ngithinte nje lapho wafuthe ukuthi abantu abashisa impepho abake bakhulume phela okusenhlizweni bangakhuluma okunye kanti inhliziyo yona ifisa okunye. Kubalulekile ukuthi uma umuntu unikiwe lelo gunya lokuthi ishisa impepho emzini wakini bese nenhliziyo yakho ikhulula, ungathi abantu izinto zizobalungela. Kufanele phela zibalungele ngoba umuntu nomuntu unethongo elimbhekile phakathi komuzi. Khulula inhliziyo ukuthi lo uzosimama noma ngeke azasimame, akubona okwakho, nawe ithongo likuphathele okwakho, nabo labantu ozobe ubacelela ithongo libaphathele okwakho. Kulungileke bafowethu, siqhubeke subscribe kwi-channel ethu enkulu Impunga yeSintu TV bese siqhubeke sizithenga incwadi sizilobayo seimpunga yeSintu. Ikhona incwadi ehloko sithi Sithini Sintu, amava ahlabahlosile uyokhuluza ukhokhobe. Bese sithi ke nje impunga.